Hi, I'm Jackie. I'm a vocal coach, and this is That Singing Show. And welcome back to That Singing Show. Now, today I'm going to be doing some one-take covers from Katrina Velarde. But first of all, I've just seen in my feed a bit of Adam Lambert doing Superpower live. So I'm going to check that out and compare it to last week's reaction that we did. I'll put the card there. Ding! So yeah, let's have a look and see what Adam Lambert does when he does it live. Now, if you want to know how to sing like Adam Lambert, don't forget you can join us for a one-on-one singing lesson on Skype. Or if you want us to review your singing, you can go to scaleabout.com/thatsingingshow. Or if you want to help support the channel, go to patreon.com/thatsingingshow. And you can pay just a dollar to help keep us going. So thank you very much. That's the advertising over. Now let's get on with the reaction. So if you're ready, let's go. He just looks awesome. I'm loving the glitter. But yeah, I'm loving all the women in the band. I'm loving the blue hair as well. Fantastic. But yeah, looks like Adam Lambert can still do no wrong. It sounds exactly like it does on the record live because he's an amazing vocalist, obviously. So I'm going to listen out for the top notes and all that falsetto stuff because he manages to make it sound amazing, even though it's kind of a much lighter setting. So here we go. I know I'm not the only one who thinks this shit ain't okay. Brilliant, are those really high notes with all that rasp on. Earbuds out. Yeah. Just sounds brilliant. Oh, I love that. All that really kind of high. Gets that extra kind of like overtone in there that really makes it sound the bomb. Love it. I'm pretty sure I saw that drummer in a drum cover session this morning, so I'm gonna check that out, and if I did, then I'm gonna put it in the description below. But yeah, Funky Town. Loving the Prince vibe. I so want to go and see him live. I'm going to go and see him live with Queen and on his own. I think it's great. Yeah, and I'm really loving this Robert Palmer type women in the background. Really, really cool. And I'm loving them all wearing glitter and having all their hair done and brilliant sort of blue dyes and things like that. Fab. If you want to sing like Adam Lambert, then don't forget you can come for a session with us on Skype one-on-one. You can catch us on patreon.com/thatsingingshow or on scaleabout.com/thatsingingshow, where for anything from $1 to $10, we'll do a review of your singing and you can help support the channel. So thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time.